Cheers.
Tell me what you're going to do next year. Just tell me what you're going to do.
Okay, well, I think it's quite clear from the results of the election tonight that students across London, including Paris, obviously want a united campaign against the cuts, against war, against fascism. And I think we're just going to rock this place, turn it into a hub of activism, and continue what we started a number of years ago, and just basically rock you, Lou.